moms. Many times our children go astray and they go out into the world and they do negative things that bring forth consequences to their lives. We tend to blame ourselves. We hurt ourselves when we know in reality we've done all we can do to love, nurture, guide, and care for our children. And when our loved ones we feel love us put us down and down us by our children, we tend to question our parenting, hurting ourselves, wondering what we did wrong. But mom, it's time for us to realize that it's not our fault and we must let go and let God. We have to give our children into the hands of the Lord because only He can fix them. Only He knows everything that they need when we have done all we can do. Moms, we have to let go and let God and give it to Him. Be encouraged, moms.